All right. All right. Let me go. Danny, I think I'm ready.
And action.
And remember, kids, get your parents to pull them taters all the way through or they might end up being poison. Well, I sure had so much fun cooking up all them tasty vittles with you youngins this afternoon. And I know Punchy did too, isn't that right, Punch? Hand me that old banjo. Well, someone's in the kitchen with Punchy. Someone's in the kitchen, I know, oh, oh, oh. Someone's in the kitchen with Punchy, strumming on his old banjo. Pee-pa-billy-i-o, pee-pa-billy-i-o, oh, oh, oh. Pee-pa-billy-i-o. Time to end our show. Yeah! Oh, yes! Oh my God! Nailed it! Nailed it!
Hey, Brian.
Hey.
What's up, dude?
Hey, looked exhausting.
Oh my God! Locked super exhausting. Those banjo lessons are paying off.
I know. Yeah. They look great. They look great. Right. No, worth like every penny. No, I get. Hey, you know what? The show's been canceled.
What?
Oh. You didn't think this was gonna have more than a pilot run, did you? I mean, your agent told you
that,
right?
We didn't even run the pilot. We just shot it.
We're not even going to edit it. So.
Look, here's the deal. The network does not want to air a country-themed cooking show, all right?
For kids.
Oh, that's dumb.
Hey.
Of them.
You got a really good character there, okay?
I know, and I tried really hard to get it for weeks.
Well, you know, there's birthday parties.
I'm not doing that again.
Can you make this easy?
Can I say goodbye to the crew?
No, this is not making it easy.
The crew, we haven't even told them yet. They think they're working.
Hey guys, show's canceled. There.
Are you serious?
Oh, come on with this shit. Really, and they're clapping?
See, everyone gets over it. Everyone moves on, all right?
You guys said I was gonna be like the next Steve, though.
Who the hell is Steve?
You said I would be like Steve Burns. You said that this would be my Blues Clues.
I would have told you anything, man. Anything.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Just so you know, you're a terrible clown.
Did know that. Just so you know, your daughter is the devil! You're the devil!
Brian, hi. I saw your post on Facebook about not acting much anymore and needing a job, and I thought I'd offer you one at my dead dad's old company. It's in San Francisco. You can live with me in the meantime. Call if interested. Love, Doug.
Well, look at that.
I don't know. I guess a change of pace would be kind of cool, you know, do the corporate thing for a while. So you could bring, you know, your work with you and come visit me and stuff. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, like on weekends.
Hooray! Celebrations! San Francisco.
You made it.
Yeah. Sorry I'm late, man. The public transit actually sucks at night.
Oh.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, man. Oh, good to see you.
Whoa!
Gotta cut.
Oh my god.
Cool.
It's been so long.
I know, it's been like years and years and years. Mm. I can't thank you enough for letting me stay with you, man. Crash here for a while, you know?
Are you kidding me? I don't know why you don't just move in. It'd be like old times, man. Staying up all night, building forts. Remember when we had to pee in jars because we didn't want to step on the lava in front of the bathroom?
I actually don't think that was me.
Oh, it's my favorite memory of us.
Let me actually give it 2 seconds.
Oh, man.
It's a long bus ride. I'm just, you know, I'm kind of... want my own space right now. You know, just intellectually, creatively.
Your chariot awaits you to the red carpet, sir.
Thank you.
Guest room.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, I'm still moving in.
I thought you moved here 6 months ago.
Oh, I did. But, you know, you never really move in. All right. So you all good?
Yeah.
Oh, need anything at all for me?
No.
Okay, cool. Well, I got jerky in the fridge, got butter in the cabinets, bowls, knives, spoons, forks, cups.
Classic kitchen fare.
Yeah. All right, cool. Let's hang.
Oh, I can't tonight, but I got work in the morning.
Yeah.
I gotta get up super early.
I gotta get up super early too tomorrow. So we should both hit the hay.
Okay. Yeah. You got something going on?
Yeah, a lot of stuff. Work.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
This is great. You know, we're both working. We're both, like, gotta be up and stuff.
Working men.
Like, working men, you know, yeah, working stuff.
Government.
Yeah, absolutely. Blue collar and stuff, whatever. What is that?
Skin me.
Skin you?
Yeah, high five.
Oh, okay.